Side at the side of the hotel on the side of the ocean here. Just have a look. So that's where I am at the moment. But if you do come up here, there's like pathways, and then there's like a little cave here which you can just chill, relax. A couple of beds in here for you to relax. It's beautiful, it's absolutely stunning. And then over this side, there's another one of these little, I don't know what you call them actually, it's just like a, I don't know, I have no idea what they call them. I guess they do have a name, but you can relax in there as well. It's fantastic. And if you come up here, it's just about, so you can imagine sat up here and then just turning round once you've settled down, and that's the view you get. And it's pretty amazing. Absolutely beautiful. Sea's so calm today. In fact, it's like this every day. There's a few rocks down at the front, but you can get yourself through those, and then there's coral a little bit further out, and that's where all, most of the fishing, well, the snorkeling takes place. Thank you. along the side here, you can actually get a plaque and put your name in it. So there's people who have been here in 2014, 2015, 2013, and they all have their names on. And it's quite a cool thing to do because you're kind of leaving your mark on the resort. There's just a few of them on here. They're like little sun huts, I guess. We come inside here, and there's a table so you can sit, relax, have a drink, or you can sit right out on the edge here and just take in the ocean views.
Episode of our Cuban adventure. What do you get when you cross tug of war with a pig? Pulled pork, of course. We'll see you next time.